the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
How can I
You've worked to get this far.
Well, you see,
what did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Thank you.
The pilots of the divine beasts, and the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon. In a grand ceremony, these five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion. The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. Who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course. I'm positive. We can turn back. Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? Unlike you, the princess is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh, now listen, you... Stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
Ugh. How dare you act so disrespectfully in front of her highness? You troublesome teapot!
So, Daruk, about what we discussed.
So you're ready to begin your training. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight...
Enough! Leave me out of this! If you must fight, do it elsewhere!
Come back here, you whiny little...
impressive.
Thank you.
Ooh.